everybody, my name is Markiplier and welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's, an indie horror game that you guys suggested en masse, and I saw that Yami Mass played it and he said it was really, really good. My name is Markiplier and welcome to Five Nights at Freddy's, an indie horror game that you guys suggested en masse, and I saw that Yami Mass played it and he said it was really good. So I'm very eager to see what is up, and that is a terrifying animatronic bear, family pizzeria looking for security guard to work the night shift.
SCP-9339 contains successfully.
You shut the fuck up!
I'm going to surface.
Hello! I want to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll do fine. So let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky and not If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and we need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up, they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too, but then there was the bite of 87. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume.
Nobody likes you!
I didn't kill any of them.